Hey everybody, I'm Nick. My piece is called Compo Moonrise. It's the second of three movements that I'm writing for Piano Trio. The third movement I haven't written yet, but the first movement was played 2 weeks ago here. And I described it, I think, as sort of an ode to home. So that theme continues into the second movement, but in sort of a different setting. Compo Beach is a beach in my town, and sometimes we'll go at night just to look at the stars, and if we get lucky, we'll see a moonrise. So as you listen to the piece, you may hear a creaking dock or the push and pull of waves. But like the first movement, it's only loosely programmatic, so I'll leave you to fill in the rest. Before my players come up, good, they're not here. I just wanted to say a special thanks to Alistair McCrae, who's on the faculty here. I asked him to play a few days ago. I gave him a monstrously hard part, and he agreed to play, which is awesome. So thank you, and thank you to all three of you, actually. It's been a lot of fun working with you. Hope you enjoy the piece.